State gears up to restart the tourism industry. All visitors will be required to get tested or they won't be allowed on the plane. Sources say that is the plan that the governor will be announcing sometime this week. Manolo Morales with our top story tonight.
Governor David Ige has said that he is looking at similar measures that Alaska already has in place, which require visitors to get tested 3 days before they leave. But sources say Hawaii will not give visitors the option of getting tested when they arrive here. That's because Hawaii is expected to have so many more visitors, and having them tested when they arrive would lead to congestion. As to who will do the testing, Lieutenant Governor Josh Green, who is spearheading the effort to open tourism, has said in the past that CVS Pharmacy is seriously interested as a partner. Sources say test results will be safely secured in a database, which the airlines can then access, and if a passenger's result is negative for COVID-19, then they can get on the plane. Hotel workers are eagerly waiting for tourists to come back, and they say testing visitors is a good step, but the state and hotels need to do more.
The union thinks very positively of testing for everybody. I think at the moment, the union still needs work to be done here in Hawaii.
Their union, Local 5, is trying to negotiate with the hotels to be able to put together safety protocols for the workers. That includes testing them before they return to work.
Be able to say proudly to guests who are coming in that thank you for being tested on your side, but we want to ensure that we can tell them that we have been tested as well.
Sources say the state plans to open tourism by the end of July. Manolo Morales, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.